A Central Massachusetts Living History Museum has received $5 million. Old Sturbridge Village says it's the largest donation in the museum's history. It came from the estate of longtime benefactor Helen Susie Titus, who died last year. The museum says the money is going to help ensure its future and address its needs. Old Sturbridge Village is celebrating its 75th anniversary this year. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.